That's acceptable, Your Honor. Thank you.
June 7th, 9 o'clock. Set any necessary hearings from there until that time Mr. Erickson continues to be held on a new one hold.
Your Honor, and forgive me, the court's going to take up some other matters related to either motions that were filed or anything, so we happen to make a request in court.
Are you making a request in the court?
Don't know yet, Your Honor. If you're getting ready to call it, in case yes. If not, I'll sit back down.
I am getting ready to conclude this case, so if there's other issues that we need to talk about.
Your Honor, there was a suppression order that the court had in this particular case. The remainder of the case can and should be unsuppressed with this lone caveat that I know the court's aware of, but I want to put it on record, that all juvenile victims have to be redacted out of the different documents.
All right, anything else on this? The case will remain suppressed. We will address it. We will address this issue at the status hearing.